case you don't know, my client, Brock Lesnar, had enough of Friday Night SmackDown on Fox and has quit Friday Night SmackDown. My client, Brock Lesnar, has come to Monday Night Raw to hunt down Rey Mysterio. Now, a few weeks ago, right after the draft, Raw traded Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross to SmackDown for two future draft considerations. Brock Lesnar has a no-cut contract because he has a Jew for an advocate. And WWE can't fire Brock Lesnar. And WWE has a substantial investment in Brock Lesnar, has to endure the benefit of that investment. So Brock Lesnar's contract has been assigned to Monday Night Raw. That doesn't mean Roman Reigns can quit SmackDown. Doesn't mean Seth Rollins can quit Raw and switch brands. You want to know why? Because Brock Lesnar is different. Brock Lesnar has leverage. Brock Lesnar is special. Brock Lesnar is entitled to do whatever the hell he wants to do. Oh, I know what you're thinking. Does that make Brock Lesnar better than me? Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Brock Lesnar is better than each and every single one of you. Where's Rey Mysterio? Who the hell are you anyway? Where's Rey Mysterio? You. It's the king. You know everything. Tell me, Jerry Lawler. Where's Rey Mysterio? Tell me where Rey Mysterio is, or I'm going to unleash the beast on you. And if I unleash Brock Lesnar on you, no one will resuscitate you when you die on the air again. Where is Rey Mysterio?
I don't...
Take everything from me. You attack my family, a mi familia. You attack my son, Dominic, mi sangre, cabrón. So as the passage says, an eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. And like we say in Espanol, pelea fuego contra fuego, fight fire with fire. You came after what's most important to me. Now I'm coming after what's most important to you, the WWE Championship. At Survivor Series, are you gonna be man enough to come after me like I came after you tonight?